Can you tell me how to start coding a game?
My first question would be if you know any programming languages. If you do not know any, you could create games with Stencyl, an app that lets you create games for iOS and Android, without having to know code.
That's about as bad as using Scirra, GameSalad Creator or similar products to create cookie cutter games, without coding.
GameSalad Creator has the plus of being free, as well as not requiring coding. GameMaker Studio is free for the low level version, and several hundred dollars for the advanced version.
If I'm trying to make games, I want the ability to export it to an HTML module, or package it for Xbox, and get help without paying for it by the hour.
Or you could use BuildBox. Game Academy designed it to let you make games, and even monetize them.
I might as well make one of those text-based role-playing games, for all it is worth.
Do you know how much World of Warcraft is worth? 15 bucks a month per user, times millions of users, equals a whole lot of money.
If I wanted to make role-playing games, I'd use RPG Maker by Avantgarde.
It is old software, but it is easy to use, and good for that niche.
I'd expect something called RPG Maker to be good at making RPG games.
JumpCraft is another rather straightforward tool for creating games without coding.
I want to be able to say I can program advanced games, not cute little games that cost a dollar to play.
Do not bash that model, given how Candy Crush made $1 billion off those extra lies for a dollar. If you want advanced gaming credit, learn C.
I think the Windows operating system is developed in C.
C sharp these days, but C is used for a lot of 3D games too.
C is also very hard to learn, from a large vocabulary, to complicated syntax.
So learn JavaScript. Not only is it easier to learn than C, but it is the de facto standard of the internet per HTML5.
HTML is the standard language of the internet.
HTML is the standard for the web pages and content. JavaScript is what it calls for using advanced web page features, and you can use JS to create web games.
The side benefit of that approach is that I can find a cool game online and swipe the JavaScript code to experiment with on my machine.
As long as you do not alter it and package it as your own game, which is intellectual property theft.
Calling it theft is sufficient.
If you're creating games from scratch, the best way to start coding games is to start small. Do not build a fancy background or advanced features, but the basic map your character runs around in, or whack-a-mole format.
I remember someone saying that the best complex processes arose from good simple processes. Trying to design something complex from the get-go usually results in unnecessary complexity and errors to boot.
And you'll look really bad if your cool-looking game dies during routine testing, also known as players on level 1.